just take a look at this diagram. This is a dropshipping model. So if you are new to dropshipping, let me explain what dropshipping means using this diagram. So this is a customer here, and this is your shop. So let's say, for example, you have an e-commerce website whereby you put items out there for customers to buy from. So this is your shop, your e-commerce website, and a customer sees some item on your shop that he or she wants to buy. Now they make an order to buy those items. Now, instead of you having those items stored in a warehouse, occupying space, spending a lot of money and all that, what you simply do is have suppliers that supply those items. So once someone make a request for an item, you message the supplier to send you the item to the customer. So it's simple as that. The customer orders an item, you message the supplier to issue the item to the customer, right? So you make a profit. Let's say the item goes for $30. So you are buying from the supplier at $30. So that's what you are buying it for. And you person orders it on your shop, which it goes for $80. So it goes for $80 here, and the suppliers sells it for $30. So you are making a profit of $50 here. So that's just the simple concept of drop shipping. So you understand it. So in this video, guys, I'm going to be showing you guys the best tool out there for your drop shipping business. Whether you are new in drop shipping, I'll show you guys the best website and tool to use in order to maximize your profit and all. So that being said, guys, let's dive right into it. The wonderful tool that we are going to be using for this wonderful drop shipping business or service that you want to start rendering out there, this wonderful tool is a very popular tool that many people have been using to maximize their profit on drop shipping. So the website is called SaleHoo. So what is SaleHoo? SaleHoo has over 137,000 members that are currently using their services worldwide, and it's owned by a New Zealand person. So what is SaleHoo? They basically, it's a research tool, a supplier directory where you can find various suppliers that will supply items to you, and also a support community for dropshippers. Like if you are using Spotify or you are using Amazon FBA, whichever platform you are using, you can start using dropshipping for you. So you can see dropshipping support system that helps wholesalers and online retailers like e-commerce websites to know where their suppliers are, and also to find the best item that's actually converting out there. So if you're using Spotify or Amazon FBA, if you're fueled by Amazon, then you are good to go. So that being said, coming to Wikipedia, what is SaleHoo? SaleHoo Group Limited is a New Zealand based e-commerce company that manages SaleHoo.com, a website specializing in global trading between wholesalers and retailers. It's one of the largest wholesale directories on the internet. So it's one of the largest wholesale directories on the internet. So if you want to get a contact of a wholesaler for a particular item, maybe let me say a Canon camera, you want to get the directory contact to the wholesaler or the manufacturer, you can use this whole SaleHoo.com. I'm going to be showing you guys all the secrets in this video, how to use the website, how the back end looks like. I'll make a full review about the SaleHoo in this video, so I'll cover everything. So this is the best way to make use of it on the internet. So that being said, let's go to the website. So this is the official website to SaleHoo.com. So if you use the link below, you get a discount. That's the website, official website. So yes, you can see here you can find your perfect product and also find the perfect supplier in minutes. In just a matter of minutes, you find the perfect product and supplier to start drop shipping on your e-commerce website, whether it's Shopify, fulfilled by Amazon, or whichever e-commerce website you have, or your personal website you have. You can start making use of it. So this is their website and how it works. You can simply register, which I'll show you guys how to register, and their one-time fee that you pay to enable you to start making use of their services. So these are some of their reviews. You can see their reviews from people that have used their product before. So these are their positive reviews from customers that have used their product before. You can go through all this on their official website and understand more about them. So what brands would you like to start with today? So these are some of the top brands that I've worked with. Xbox is here, Canon is here, Zippo is here, some HP is here, some popular web companies out there are here as well. So this is just basically what SaleHoo is, and you can view their contact page here and all the services they render here. So this is way to go. So without wasting much of your time, let me show you guys how to get started. You can start on SaleHoo. You need to register and pay a one-time fee of $90.56. But if you use the link below, the first link on the description box below, you will get a discount. So you just pay $67. If you use the link below, the first link on the description box below, just click on it, you just pay $67. So that's how it works, guys. So I already have an account with them. I'll just come here, put my email. This is my official email in case you want to contact me for business purposes, and I'll click on login. So I'll show you guys the guide, or use Shopify or Amazon FBA to start promoting items online without making proper research. So this is what the crew does. They register on this wonderful platform and pay a one-time fee. So this is the best platform out there online that is going to be giving you guys the best manufacturers, their contact address or phone number or email or whatever you need for them to be able to fulfill your item to the customer, whatever the case may be. So this is the directory that you use to get all the information that you need for a supplier. So you make research and get the best out of this. So this is what the pros use, the pro dropshippers use. So I'm logging into my dashboard. So for example, if I want to find the best item to promote or to start using as dropshipping, trust me, it changes from time to time. So that's why you need to do your research. Come here and click on take me to labs. So once you click on it, it will load up some items that are converting right now. So this changes with date. That's why it's good to do your proper research. So with time, maybe during the Christmas period, there'll be different type of items that is converting, that a lot of people have been ordering online. So before you start your dropshipping and to be successful on dropshipping, you need to make your research. And here is the proper way to make your research. So for example, these are some of the items that you can start promoting or start using as dropshipping on your e-commerce website, on your Shopify or Amazon FBA, whichever the case may be. So one cool thing about SaleHoo is that you can filter all this. For instance, if I come to product type, I can filter it by camera and photo. Maybe I want to promote a camera, maybe a Canon camera or whatever the case may be. I can filter it by products and I can see the highest items that are converting, and each item has their own supplier. If I click on each item, I can get the more information about each item and the supplier and all that. So here you can see the sales rate. I can increase this bar to know the item that has the most sales. So if I increase it to the maximum, it will filter it again, now showing me the best item that is converting out there, that a lot of people are making sales from. So as you can see, this is camera glass. Many of you don't know about this new item that just came out, about where you can use your glass as camera to record some events and all that. So it's going globally now and it's making a lot of sales. So it has over 50, it's just for average price of $50 rather. So it has 100% sale rate. So a lot of people are buying this item right now. So if you create an e-commerce website or start your dropshipping, whether on Shopify or Amazon FBA or whatever platform you are using, they have a whole lot of platform out there. If you start promoting this particular item, you make a lot of sales because you have done your proper research. So they have a whole lot of categories depending on whichever item you want to promote. They have toys, games, sports, software, piano, music, movies, magazine, kitchen equipment, automobiles and all that. So these are some other items that are selling fast. You can see 67%, 100%, 100% sales, 75% sale rate. So this is where you can filter it, and you can also filter it by average price. So if I come here and click on this, it can filter it by price depending on the price I want my customers to be billing or bargaining from. I can filter it by price and it will still refilter this and show me the result that I just added as a filter. So this is just the way it goes on this SaleHoo. So this is the proper website to use. Another cool thing about SaleHoo is that here you can see the competition rate. As you can see, they have the one that has low competition, they have mid competition and high competition. So what you want to go for is the one that has for low competition. So like this glass, this camera glass has a low competition. So if I start promoting this here, I'll make a whole lot of sales because there's a low amount of competition, low amount of marketers or drop shippers promoting this particular item. So if I dive into this, I'll make a lot of sales. Once you click on an item you want to promote, let's say for this shades, I click on this camera glasses, I click on it, another pop-up window will pop out showing you guys low competition, average price is $50, sale rate is 100%, competition is Amazon, just one person, I'm competing one person on Amazon. So you can see the top suppliers, potential suppliers here, wholesalers, they sell in wholesales, region in Asia, wholesalers, this guy is another supplier, Oceania, this is North America, this is Oceania, this is North America, they have a whole lot of suppliers here, and you can see if they ship worldwide. So this guy currently ships on worldwide, this one ships on worldwide, this one ships on worldwide. So you can see various suppliers, and anyone you want to contact, you can simply click on them and you load up another page where you can see their contact information. So this is the best tool to use, this SaleHoo. This SaleHoo is very, it has helped me. I'm using it personally, using it for my dropshipping business. So you can start using it as well to make a whole lot of sales for yourself. So you can see their information, their contact, and where they ship and where they don't ship. I can contact this person and they can tell me how they can be able to ship my item, and I can know how they work, whether they work 24/7, whether they ship worldwide, wherever you are, it doesn't matter, whether you're in the third world country or the first world country, you can start making use of this website and start shipping it out there. So this is a very good supplier. I can contact them, contact supplier from here. If I click on it, I can email them, I can call their phone number right here. Get back to dashboard, you can see this place that says haven't found a supplier yet, search for directory for the best suppliers, come here and click on take me to the directory, and scroll up an interface whereby you can search for suppliers based on the item you want to promote. Let's say for example I want to promote a camera, so I'll come here and click on camera here, and I click on search, and it filter cameras, the people that supply cameras, different suppliers, their contact information and the likes. So these are some of the suppliers on cameras, right? So I can come here and also filter by categories. So these are the categories I can filter by: books and magazine, business and industry, cameras and photos, cars, motorcycles and bikes, clothing and fashion. So I can filter it by various categories as well. So any supplier I want to contact, I'll simply click on their dashboard. So these are other filters, supplier type, I can come here, maybe a dropshipper, a wholesaler, a liquidator, a manufacturer. So whichever one that I want to contact, I can contact them. Let's say I want to contact a dropshipper. So I'll click this filter, it's now filtered by suppliers that offer dropshipping services, right? So another filter you can filter here is the location filter. I can come here and select the region I want to filter it all. It can be all, it can be Africa, it can be Europe, it can be America, it can be USA. Let's say I want to filter it by United States, I'll come here and click on United States, and it filter it by United States suppliers, people that are based on United States. So ship, is it worldwide or it doesn't matter, wherever you want to ship it from. So you can filter it by worldwide, only suppliers that ship worldwide, not on a specific location, and they have to be from the United States and have to offer dropshipping. So they have a whole lot of flexibility here, and you can add more filters. If you come here and you control more filters, they have a minimum order quantity, they have a tax ID required and all that. So for example, if I want to contact this supplier, I'll simply click on this item and it's load up the supplier's dashboard. So this is the supplier here real quick, and I can view his or her contact information. I can contact them, I can add a note, save the note, add tags, and I can see some of the products that the supplier offers as well. So these are some of the products that they offer as well. So various products here that they offer as well. So you can see various products as well. So once you contact them, what you want to ask is, ask for their price list. So ask them for their price list. They will give you their price list, so you know the best option that goes for you. And another pro tip I'll give you guys is to contact up to 5 different suppliers. Don't just contact one supplier. Maybe I want to start promoting a particular camera, I have to contact up to 5 different suppliers So they tell me their different price list. So I'll make the best out of them. Out of the five, I'll pick the cheapest one or the best one that suits my schedule to go for. So that's the best way to get the best out of this wonderful website called SaleHoo. So this is SaleHoo.com. So use the link below to register on this platform. Like I said, if you come to SaleHoo.com, let's say if I come here and click on logout. So if you click on the first link below, you'll see the dashboard of SaleHoo. So this is SaleHoo. Click on it and you see their whole interface. Find the perfect product and supplier in minutes. So if you click on get started, you pay one time fee. If you use my affiliate link below, you pay one time fee of $67. But if you don't use it, you pay a whooping sum of $90.756. That's the discount I'm giving you guys. So if you click on get started, once you use the link, you see this discount rate because you are using my affiliate link. I have a special partner with them, so they decided to give me this affiliate offers, a discount bonus for you guys, one time fee of $65. So click the first link below to get this offer. If you don't use the first link on the description box, you won't get it. You'll be paying $90. So this is just a bonus tip for you guys, for my subscribers out here. So that being said guys, I will see you guys on my next video.